Shall I do top or same thing?
I'm fine either way. I could try units only, but let's see.
The units of that
Player
faction
pawns
might of course not
activated.
be as good at this as the ones I have with the cloaky bot.
Gonna go for this one. Let's see.
As a waiting for Gary. Yeah, you didn't put your issue down yet or something? But the building's already, what?
My commander.
Ah, my energy. No.
I
builds.
Almost.
Yeah, I wait on their builds.
That's all I had.
Thank yous. I have a beach as cute. Daddy, can you put BB there? Around? I'll switch to the right.
problems.
Is it going to work? Raise your bats now.
I think it will. Left side, what, you want me to attack those things? Going.
Wait, Control C just selects ASU and not idle engine?
C was the commander.
What was engine doing? Control B selects all of them?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not finding the LP. Oh, there's a dragon.
Oh. I did
oh,
not
no.
see a notification.
Me neither, but my build power just got killed, and I'm overflowing all the stuff now. Those pigeons go boom. Jammer, your things are getting barbecued. I can't see what the fuck is going on.
Okay.
Daddy is making Artemis. This ain't DDDX survival. Is. I think he also has some cloak or something.
I think it's on the hill at your side, Gary. Needs moss.
Maybe.
Go.
I'm trying to get the PT of the ride, but I just keep getting killed. Problem as there is lots of dust there. Shoot at those things. What? Oh!
It is.
I had no idea we were at the end of the game already. Yeah, not prepared for that.
Negative.
Man, this fucker is just out of range of the big PDs.
...440 overdrive on the max.
Haha, 570. That's the highest I've ever seen, I think. Well, so close yet so far. I didn't realize we were that long in the game already. It's just 32 minutes. Did we somehow end up killing a lot of extra nests?
Think so.
How?
We were playing too good.
I think getting a bunch of ESF is really good against the queen.
Thank you.
you can...
I don't know, Gary. We were... our player aggression was... way high this time.
Yeah,
maybe that's
purely determined by the nest that you kill. And that makes it so that if you're playing really well, you can push and you don't need to like sit there for half an hour until the queen comes and you can finally win by killing it in half a second, right? Well, there's still one anti-air, so there's hope. We didn't really have much AA defense. I mean, I didn't make any, basically. I think I had like 3 or something, but... need more to kill the queen, for sure. And I don't know how effective those long-range ones are. How much DPS they do per moss. Going to check.
Which ones you mean? The
chainsaw that Gary was making.
Mm.